Hey guys, welcome back to Uncharted 4, part 23. Yep, it's definitely going, it's definitely coming along, and let's just get right into it. Last part was quite long.
Chris,
I'll try not to
I've
keep
been
it
scoping the
as
place out
let
for
it
the past
get
few
that
days.
long.
No one's home. And here we are.
Whoa. This place is
16.
Humongous. Where do we even start?
The start from finding a way in.
Brothers
and
Jake
then we can take the
Drake. Really?
All right.
After all that.
Let's look around back, huh? Hey, Nathan, look. It's an open window.
Oh, yeah.
Here, follow me. Okay, give me your hand. Come on, Nathan.
Whoa. Spooky.
Well, here. I brought a spare.
So, are we looking for any particular room?
Just keep an eye out for any books, journals, any kind of research papers, you know?
Where are they? In Lara Croft's mansion? Like, that's what it seems like.
Nope.
It's not gonna be in this attic. Boxes are filled with old traveling and camping equipment. Down we go.
So, how do we find them?
What, Mom's notebooks? I mean, don't you remember? She always used that off-white leather binding.
Yeah, I know, but such a large place. It's like finding a needle in a haystack.
Their mother lived in a massive, owned a massive mansion. Yeah, what happened to his father and mother? Like,
there we go. White leather. Sam, I think I found one.
For real?
No. It's not one of Mom's.
You got the right idea, huh? Let's keep looking.
They never really talk about their mother. His mother or father, right? It's like Sullivan isn't a relation.
Hey, these boxes remind you of anything?
Every place we ever lived.
Exactly.
I remember Dad was always like, why bother unpacking? We're just gonna move again in a month.
Yep. Always the asshole.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
We'll budge.
Here, let's do it together. You ready? Push! Push! Push!
Whoa.
It's some sort of sarcophagus.
Yeah. Look around. This whole place is filled with sarcophaguses. Or sarcophagi.
And treasures, yeah.
Hmm. Sam, this is real.
What is this place? Well, let's go find out.
Huh, this one's Roman.
Yep.
Third, maybe fourth century.
That looks like Alexander the Great.
Hmm. You recognize that one?
I've seen something like it before.
Reclining figures. It's Etruscan.
That's right.
Yeah. Husband and wife. Buried together. It's kind of dark. In like an awesome sort of way.
Yeah.
This place is like a damn museum.
Think they've got a dinosaur wing?
Wouldn't surprise me.
Okay.
There's another one. Nope.
I do believe this is an ancient Mesopotamian washer-dryer combo. Hey, Nathan, check me out. Now who am I? Huh? Dr. Livingston, come on!
Nice. Hey, check it out.
Hail Caesar.
I just read this one. Kind of incredible. It's about the first Western war.
So where are we going?
Huh?
Well, if you could go anywhere in the world, where would you pick?
Anywhere?
Yeah, where would you go if you could go anywhere in the world?
Okay. Well, here we go. India.
Yeah, we'll visit the Taj Mahal.
Hot in there. Man, what I wouldn't give to get an invite like this.
But I haven't really seen it.
Jousting armor. Looks French.
Hey, maybe don't go waving your flashlight around the windows too much.
I'm not gonna lie to you, this is actually a really nice house.
Okay. I don't think Mom's journals are anywhere in here. Let's check upstairs.
Locked.
Mom's stuff might be in one of these rooms. We gotta find another way in. There.
Oh, yeah. That could get us into the room below it.
Not us. You.
What?
I can't fit in there. Can you handle it?
You kidding me? Can't handle it.
All right. Let's see what you got then. Journals are here.
Going in a room.
We should find a way up to that vent.
It's like impossible.
Smile, all right? Don't lose it.
I'm going to get the treasure. Maybe you can't.
There.
Do 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 do. Crawl in the vent like a little rat. Most vent shafts would not be able to hold a person. I'm pretty sure you wouldn't be able to do this.
Alright.
Ooh, drugs.
Okay. I'm in. Codeine. Lots of painkillers.
Somebody who...
It's locked from this side, too.
And look around. Is there a key nearby?
No. Lots of drugs in here.
Got it. Can you imagine being the one to actually uncover these things?
Must be something.
Excellent.
Anything?
Didn't see any journals.
All right, well, we still got the other locked door, so come on.
Yeah, I wonder if the key works in that one.
Wow.
Journals galore. Well, let's see what we find.
No.
University of Toronto. That's in Canada. Here we go.
Sam.
You got something? This is it.
Is a paradise? Whoa. Henry Avery. Gunsway heist.
Oh, what do you got there?
I've never seen this one.
Yeah, me either. But that... you know, that's definitely Mom's handwriting.
Put up your hands. Slowly.
Hey. There's no need for that.
What is he holding?
Hey, you keep your gun on me.
Give me my journal.
All right. I'm sorry, Nathan. So what now?
Now, we wait for the police.
Yeah, you don't want to have to deal with that headache.
Stop.
I mean, the hassle of ruining two kids' lives, that's...
I really don't want to shoot you.
Come on, lady, it was no harm, no foul, all right?
We all must face the consequences for our actions.
And at least let him go. I brought him down here so he could see our mom's stuff. That's it, he had nothing to do with this.
What?
I'm telling you that this is all on me.
No. Your mother's stuff.
Yeah, that journal. It was our mom's.
You're Cassandra Morgan's boys.
Hi?
My God. I could have shot you.
Yeah. You still might, so, do you mind?
You knew her mom?
She worked for me. As I'm sure you've noticed, I'm a collector of sorts.
That's sort of an understatement.
So... Mom was like your translator?
Your mother was the most brilliant historian I have ever met. We could have accomplished so much together. But then her illness... I'm sorry.
Happened a long time ago.
Of all her discoveries, this would have been her crowning achievement. Sic Harvest Magna.
Greatness from small beginnings.
Yeah. Sir Francis Drake's motto. Yeah, Latin and historical figures. Those were our dinner conversations. We were, a weird family.
Did she ever tell you her theories regarding Sir Francis Drake and his heirs?
Sir Francis Drake didn't have any heirs.
Yeah.
That's what history tells us. But your mother and I believed otherwise. Learning that old pirate's secrets is just one more adventure I have to let go. I guess there's a lot I have to let go. Forgive me. Ramblings of an old woman. Here. It is as much yours as it is mine.
Nice.
Who knows? Perhaps one day you'll be able to finish what she started.
Yeah, so, we're off the hook, right?
I'll handle the police. You found your way in. I trust you can see yourself out.
Yeah. Here.
Thank you.
Sorry about the mess.
Come on, Nathan. Let's go.
Are you okay?
Oh, holy shit. Hey.
Sam?
Sam? Oh, the police. You all right?
Wait, we have to do something.
Yeah, we need to get the hell out of here.
Can't just leave her here.
There's nothing we can do for her. All right, we have to run. If the cops find us here, then this...
Ma'am?
Nathan! We gotta go. Right now.
They'll think you killed her. Or you gave her a heart attack.
Oh, shit. Window! Window! Come on! Front gate looks clear.
Yeah. Front gate.
One juvenile.
Got
it. On the ground somewhere.
They are?
Don't think so.
Let's be careful.
Yeah.
Crap, where the hell did he go? I guess I went the wrong way. Lucky.
I'd say we're clear. But we catch our breath for a second.
Old lady.
Crap, sorry guys, it's just way too late. I should have stopped it earlier. Alright guys, I'll see you in part 24.